Oh, here? So that's gotta go the other way. Oh, fuck that. Yeah. Okay. There are colored things you can move. Makes sense. Okay, so we're running back over here. It's really hot, you guys. Can't even tell, but... oh no, that works. Oh my god, nope. That's not where I want to go. Wait. Now where do I want to go? Let me try that again. What? Okay. Oh, okay. Duh. Switch. People in boxes, that's just fantastic, isn't it? People are commodities. Alright, let's drop me into a giant hole again. Nope. So now a fall kills you. Don't you make up your mind? Just kidding, that's kind of weird. Put you right at the edge. That works. Yeah, freak out. And there go water. Good thing it's a Sabbath. Just kidding, it's Monday. Okay. Yeah, let's just swim under. What do we find down here? Just terror. That's all we're gonna find down here. Pure terror. Oh my god, he already drowned? That was fast. Right. That's a clue. If it doesn't work one way, try going the other. My roommate's back? Don't know. Okay, what is this? What is this? Down here. No. But now I know what to do. Pull the big red handle. That's what my mom always told me. Just kidding, my mom doesn't talk to me. She talks to me, but she's a character. Just kidding. I love my mom. It's not relevant to the game. But let's just keep playing. Okay, press a button. And another button. Press it. Can't reach that for sure. So obviously press a button and get up there before the water comes down. Okay, for some reason that didn't work last time. Alright, let's try that again. Just wait. Okay, let's go down. Okay. That works. Let me guess, find a box to pull it out into the water so I can jump up onto that train. Look at that. Look how smart I am. Just kidding. I'm gonna push it instead, though. I guess not. Glad it holds my weight. Well, this kid probably weighs like 10 pounds. I love the really minimal sound design. Just all environmental, and you don't need a score for a game like this. It'd be distracting. Ugh. God, dude. It's not gonna. Okay. What is that noise? Oh, wasn't even paying attention. Okay, other way though. That way I can jump inside. Or jump over, I'm not gonna. People are already too far gone. Really sweet, huh? I bet this is what the world would look like after a second term of Trump. Let's keep politics out of this, but come on, are you serious? Do one more full turn. There you go. Oh, you know what's really cool? Because of the angle of the light, the shadow does move, as opposed to being static. Okay. One more time. No, you can't go in them, you gotta go top. Oh no, you can go through. And the people don't move. Oh, jump back. Okay. Again, we got a pipe right here. Is it gonna hit me right? Yep, okay. I'll be right at the end of this. Oh my god! This fucking game. This is wonderful. This is wonderful. If I'm missing secrets and stuff like that, I'm not too worried about it. I don't think I am. I do think I might need to talk a little bit louder, though, so... Yeah. What I should start doing, I should have done this before, is record all these things separately. That's okay, though. First time. Oh, dogs. Please don't hear me, because then you're gonna come and eat my neck. Eat my neck. I wrote that. All dogs go to heaven, except for the ones that break your neck with their teeth. It's a bit much, but life is hard. Oh, this dog's totally gonna get me, isn't it? Oh man, this is mauling me. Not in the good way. What? Like, oh, yeah, dogs can swim. I should have known that. Oh, does that mean I have to make the dog drown? Okay, not too cool with that, but... Let's do it. I think he can get up, can he? Alright, jeez. I guess we're gonna break it down. Okay. Oh my god! Come on, you fucking dogs! Don't be such a bag of dicks. I'm sorry. That's not appropriate. Go around. Really have to wait for them to go all the way around. All right. Nope. Good job, buddy. Let me guess, they're still gonna get through. No. Change in scenery. Says otherwise. Alright. Jump over anything that looks flimsy. What is he gonna do? Alright. Okay, wait for them to come up, stay in the shadows, and steal that submarine thing. Ooh, look at this. This is fun. This could qualify. I mean, is he certificated to drive one of these things? Pilot? They're not really driving. What's that button doing? Okay. Okay. Okay, cool. Okay. This is really interesting. And what kind of structures are stuck here underwater? I mean, what happened to make these structures be underwater? And what kind of structures were they before? What were they used for? And what are these people looking for in them? And why do people need to be, you know, treated the way they are? I mean, that's not that big of a question. You know, it's because they're using them, but what's the purpose? Like, again, I've said, where is this kid going? I mean, escaping seems like the right choice. It's just, where to? Who's he gonna meet with? No, there's nothing up here. Let's see, come on. I mean, I see that I'm finally breaking it, but doesn't seem like there's any progress being made. Gotta swim through it, duh. Whoa! Okay. Okay, get out. No, get out. So we've got to open that door so I can jump through while probably getting killed in the process. It's alright. Shit happens, right? Okay. See, and these are the kind of games I really love. You know, the expression that's able to be used in a lot of... in the video game medium is something super new. And... you know, it still needs to be widely explored, and I'm really excited for everything that's coming. Really excited. Holy fuck, not excited for that, not excited for that. I need to get away. Shit. Cool. Cool. That's what I want to happen. I'm trying to be a little bit more, you know, poignant about, you know, video games as a medium of, you know, artistry. You know, the capabilities and the future of that. But no. Get run over by a fucking barrel. Instead. Jump early. Oh my god. How does that help? What does that give me? Do I find something in one of those? No, I'm not even gonna. Well, I mean, no. I'm way too far. It'll be way too far. Oh, let's try to get back up. There was that door that opened. God, I'm so lucky that everything is, like, placed so carefully for a puzzle. Alright, let's see. What's on the other side of the door? More barrels. More barrels, right? They're gonna just... okay, plants. Plants. It's interesting. Means this place has been here for a really long time. It's a little overgrown. It's gonna blow up, isn't it? Ah, interesting. Okay. Alonze. Alright, cool. So it's been here for a really long time. Plants have overgrown. Obviously it's getting water from the surrounding area. But what's here? All the shadows are cool. Shadows are great. Oh my god. Ow. Cool. I've jumped the distance like that. I'm not even kidding. Went to a camp once. And... oh, yeah. We got to jump off a 30-foot rock. Oh, my God! What the fuck was that? I'm gonna go check it out. What were you? You were Satan, weren't you? That's what you were? You're Satan? Yeah. I'm gonna go with Satan. Yeah, I made it. Can I break that? Yeah. Cool. This one probably not. Nope, other way. How is that an effective way of moving shit? You just run into it. I mean, it's fine. It's actually a fun mechanic. It's just funny. How? What's in there? Nothing of importance. Shopping cart. Or something. Nope. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Okay, hold on. Okay, that's a fun way to do it. Why are we doing that? Okay. See if that door was opened. Or that scary thing that was trying to eat me a while ago. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, because this isn't terrifying. Oh, yeah, I can't make that. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. So, I have to get this thing over there. Let's see how. Sense. Just a bit of a swim, so it kind of sucks. That's okay though, it's not that big of a deal. But you guys can't drink what I'm drinking. I meant to say, but you guys can't guess what I'm drinking, but I messed that up. Oh, get up, don't die. Funny, I'm really thirsty. He's swimming in water and dying in it. I would love water. I mean, have water. Oh, God. I don't know what I'm saying. You can go ahead and ignore me and just watch the game and find out what happens. That's what I'm doing. Alright. And up we go! Cool.